What do you do in Shanghai around Chinese New Year?
是除夕，就是说大年初一的前一天的晚上，就是 New Year's like Chinese New Year's Eve is like the most important thing. Like, before that, we'll like, 我们会买很多东西，像准备当天晚上包饺子的材料，然后还会就是贴春联在门口，在门外面贴春联，然后。就是挂一些很多很多的装饰，就比如说如果今年是兔年的话，就会买很多和就是像有兔子图案的那种就是装饰，然后在家里布置，然后到晚上的时候，就是我们会就是每年都会有一个很大的春节联欢晚会在电视上，然后一般那个是从晚上8点开始，然后我们一般会全家人一起看那个，然后大概到快11点的时候，晚上11点的时候会开始包饺子，就是自己包，然后再到快凌晨的时候会下去放鞭炮，就是基本上是这样，就是庆祝除夕的。
Like buy things for like to prepare to make dumplings or like put
春联 I don't know how to say it's like,
like the
red
thing on the doors
on the doors
the
yeah
the couplets yeah.
Oh the couplets and buy those or like if you can write it by yourself and like buy some decorations for example today is the this year is gonna be the rabbit year so it's like decoration yeah to like decorations of rabbits and like of rabbits on it and those kind of things and we'll like decorate our room